In other crime news tonight, a Taylor County man is arrested on child sex crime charges. This is 27-year-old Mark Killow of Ovallo. Abilene police say he was receiving nude pictures from a minor. He was arrested on Wednesday after a search warrant was executed at his home. Officials say he admitted to getting the nude pictures. He's been charged with possession of child pornography and sexual performance of a child. His bond was set at $40,000.